Hi, dancers. Let's get our feet in parallel under us. We're going to do a little gentle dance to warm up. Good. Now let's take step tap. Step tap. Whichever foot is tapping in front, I want you to put the opposite hand in front. That's called opposition. Good. Good. Let that swing. Now we're going to go reach two to one side, two to the other side, and let's look the direction we're reaching. Good. Reach. Reach. Two more. Last one. And step tap. Get those arms swinging. Remember, opposite hand to knee. Whichever knee is in front, the opposite hand goes. And you'll get a nice swing. See how I'm moving my shoulders side to side? Good. Now we're gonna reach across. Two reaches across. Two on the other side. Look the direction you're reaching. Good. Come back to our motif. That's a good name for a repeating phrase that we're doing. Good. Good. Now we're going to do single reaches. Reach and always look the way you're reaching. Good. And come back to our motif. There we go. Swing the arms a little higher as you're getting warmed up. Beautiful. Step, tap, step, tap. Very nice. Now we're going to reach overhead. Reaching up, up, reaching up, for two, and up, for two. Good. And let's come down to a nice little gentle tightrope walk. Let's take our elephant, because this is the elephant walk after all. Change sides, good. That was silly. Good job, everybody.